Disturbing new charges for a Miami-Dade school teacher who was previously arrested. New accusers have come forward. They say 37-year-old Joseph Tolliver sexually assaulted them. The new victims are both under the age of 16. Tolliver is a former gym teacher at Campbell Drive K-8 Center in Homestead. He was arrested earlier this month on similar charges. The Miami-Dade Public School District says Tolliver began working for the district in 2008.